Hi friends, this is Monica and today I'll share my process of creating charcoal drawings. I use charcoal sticks, kneaded eraser, a paper stump and white charcoal pencil. I like using grey toned paper which serves as the middle value and then I use black and white charcoal for darks and lights. I start with lightly sketching the subject. If you are a beginner, I suggest using a simple setup, not more than one or two objects, and use a table lamp or another strong light source to light your subject so you can clearly see the light and dark sides. I fill in the dark areas and use paper stump to blend it. The amount of charcoal to fill in depends on how dark I want to go in any area. Sometimes I need to go back and fill in more charcoal as well. The kneaded eraser comes handy to lighten an area and to clean up smudges. I use General's white charcoal pencil for light sides and specifically for highlights. Adding a shadow makes the object look grounded and adding a dark background helps the light parts of the drawing stand out. I realized that this specific drawing did not have enough light area, so I cut open the bell paper and drew another drawing which I will add to the end of this video. Having enough lights and darks really makes a drawing pop. I will be adding more videos on tips, techniques and materials for charcoal drawing and will add a few more demos. So make sure to subscribe to this channel and post in comments if you have any questions on this video or any technique I shared. Thanks a lot for watching.